Good morning. Welcome to our social class. Before going into the topic, I'm going to sing a prayer song. Children, all of you close your eyes. Asatoma sadgamaya tamasoma jyotirkamaya mrityoma amirdam kamaya Om shanti shanti shantihi. Children, open your eyes. Today we are going to discuss about question and answer. First we are going to see about practice zone 4. First question, identify and sort the items used by early man and modern man in the space provided. You have to see the pictures. So what are the items used by early man and what are the items used by modern man? Okay, first items of early man. Animal hide, stones and cave. Items of modern man, hammer, sailing yacht, pencil. Next question, what type of tools did the early man use? Early man used iron and stone tools. Third question, write any four uses of tools to early man. Cutting meat and animal bone, peeling of animal skin or hides and barks from trees, making spears and arrows for hunting, digging the ground to take out roots. 11th question, list any two ways in which fire is useful to modern man. So fire is useful to modern man for cooking, generating heat and light. So 12th question, what would have happened if the wheel was never invented? If the wheel was never invented, then there would be no transport and no earthen pots. Next, question number 13 and 14 and 15. The early humans used stone tools to carry out a variety of tasks. Name the tools used at your home for doing the activity mentioned below. So what tool you have to use for sieving? Needle. Fixing a nail in the wall? Hammer. Cutting vegetables? Knife. Digging pits? Shovel and spade. Unscrew the nut? Wrench. 14th question, how did the discoveries and inventions of early humans change the following aspects of their lives? Travel. Traveling became easier with the invention of wheels. Food. There was also sowing of seeds and plugging of fields which helped the early man further to prepare food. What is the importance of inventions made by early humans for the survival of human species on earth? 15th question, what is the importance of inventions? So the inventions made by the early humans for the survival of human species on earth are important because the inventions made the life of early man easier and it also inspired them to move towards more inventions and discoveries. Next, MCQ questions, have to choose the correct options. So are you clear about this topic? This is time for your homework. Do page number 40 and 41 in your worksheet. Collect some pictures of early humans. Also collect some pictures of their remains discovered by archaeologists. Paste them in the space provided below. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe.